go right here. Okay, so I suppose we go this way. New stuff.
Finally! Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. Ask away. Sell it, of course. I don't have any use for the scribblings of idiotic scientists, but whoever gave me this tip obviously does. Assuming I make it out of this place alive. And with my ship out of commission, I'll have to leave on foot and hope my luck changes. One problem at a time, I suppose. No one asks why anymore. The establishment tells us to live here, work there. Eat that, drink this. All our choices are made for us, so we forget we ever had a choice. I am doing this because I can. Because it thrills me. Because I take a deep and profound pleasure from stabbing at the heart of corporate power, no matter how shallow the wound. I have been asking myself the same question. Our tactics were sound. But no battle plan survives contact with the enemy. We were acting on a good tip. But the tip never mentioned the raps. When we hit the lab, those raps got loose. Tore through as many of ours as theirs. So you have. I am much obliged.
Oh yeah, that's right. I need my money.
And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free.
I know you can do better than that. I need money.
There is no need to glare at me like that. You have made your point. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it.
Okay, did the right thing. That's a lot of work. Okay. Oh, shit. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Okay. All right. Inventory. Nice. Oh, this one looks better. That one looks better. It's badass. Wait. Getting down there. Boom.